Alongside the Raceful Naughty Tatanta, then followed by Run of Mine and Pure Diva. Now we have Wonders Mesa, this time by about 4 lengths as they come down at the last 200. Wonders Mesa by about 4 lengths. TP Tyler 2 still in second, moving up in the middle, Life is Delicious, Graceful. And finally, the program opener, Wonders Mesa, second, TP Tyler 2, Graceful, Life is Delicious.
Inside the last 400, Miracle Music took the lead by half a length. Son of the Wind, Naman, for the outside third. Ride a Lightning, Saint Emilion, running by the Little Master Kenneth. And as past the last 200, Miracle Music, Naman, a long shot on the outside and Ride a Lightning. But still, Miracle Music leads by some 3 lengths now, and finally, Miracle Music. Close Naman Ride the Lightning and followed by some.
Aquarius in second, Euromax now getting closer in third, together with Friends for another terrible trend, while Crying Eyes now in behind them as they swing for home. We are getting better this time by about 3. Euromax in second, Friends for never is on the outside with about 100 meters of the race, and it's still getting better, followed by Euromax in second, and finally it's getting better. Second year match, Friends for Never at Carissa. Now in second is Iron Maker, is Dream Time alongside and followed by Wins Connection, Super Duper, as they come down at the last 200. Diaz in Dixie is splitting in the middle is Iron Maker. Wins Connection is now at the inside. We have Diaz in Dixie, Iron Maker in the middle, moving up Stream Time, but it's still Diaz in Dixie, Iron Maker, and entering the finish line, it's coming to me. A close finish between Diaz and Dixie, Iron Nick, then comes Golden Hurry. Said his Royal Family, his Starlight Express now closing in third, and they are now entering the home stretch. The lead now belongs to Royal Family, Security Queen. Then here comes Starlight Express now threatening danger on the outside with about 100 meters of the race. Of Starlight Express now moves up to take the lead, running back in second is Royal Family, and finally it's Starlight Express. Second Royal Family, Security Queen.
Third and down in fourth, Yankee Clipper, here comes beautiful gem, a long shot on the outside as they come up towards the home turn. Yankee Clipper, beautiful gem on the outside, running by his trouble master up. It's now Yankee Clipper, beautiful gem, moves up on the outside. Yankee Clipper, beautiful gem on the outside, but still Yankee Clipper, and finally Yankee Clipper, beautiful gem, trouble master, deep pockets.
Lead
moving upon a young Saint Kate Alessandra. Then here comes Interceptor, sneaking down on the inside is King Algernon. They swing for home. We have Kate Alessandra, King Algernon. Interceptor is on the young side with about 150 meters more to run. We have Kate Alessandra moving upon a young Saint Interceptor. Kate Alessandra, Interceptor is on the outside, but it's still Kate Alessandra. Interceptor, then comes